Okay, and as far as cash goes, so let's say their total is $5, which probably will never happen, but let's pretend it's $5. Where you put it in, what they're giving you, like let's say they give you a 20, you put it in there. And then you push cash and then complete sale. And it'll tell you right here what their change is. So this is their invoice. And then you can send them an invoice through email. So that would be the receipt. And then I'm not sure. Okay. So that's all.